Hello everybody, my name is Minnie, and I've got to tell you, the black people are out there protesting and burning shit down for a brother, George Floyd, that was a drug addict. He was on drugs when he got stopped. He was trying to pass a counterfeit 20, and you people think this guy is the greatest thing in the world. He was nothing but a waste. And we're burning our own neighborhoods down for some guy that was a drug addict. But yet, there was a St. Louis police officer that spent 30 years on the force, got killed by these rioters, and nobody stands by him. And this man was a proud member of our society. But yet, we decide to riot and loot. This is like the fourth one we've done this for. Brown in St. Louis, he was another drug addict. What the hell is wrong with the black people? All I can say is Donald Trump 2020. Adios.